The long-legged doji candlestick is a significant pattern in technical analysis that signals a state of indecision among traders. This candlestick is characterized by a small body at the center with long upper and lower shadows, which indicates that the prices moved significantly higher and lower within the trading period, but closed nearly at the same level they opened. This shows that neither buyers nor sellers could gain control, leading to a standoff. Mastering the interpretation of the long-legged doji can be beneficial for traders. It often appears at the top or bottom of trends, signaling a possible reversal. However, it is crucial to wait for additional confirmation from subsequent trading periods to validate a potential change in market direction. Combining the long-legged doji analysis with other indicators and patterns can enhance the accuracy of predictions. In essence, understanding the long-legged doji requires observing its appearance in context. Its significance is heightened when it occurs after a long uptrend or downtrend, suggesting exhaustion from buyers or sellers and the potential for a shift in momentum. Investors who effectively integrate this knowledge into their trading strategy may improve their decision-making process, allowing for more informed and potentially lucrative investments. The Marubazu gapping pattern is an insightful concept used in technical analysis to understand and predict future market movements. This pattern involves what is known as Marubazu candles, which are distinctive for not having wicks, indicating that the opening and closing prices are at the extreme ends of the trading range for the period. In the context of the Marubazu gapping pattern, these candles appear with gaps between them, which signals a strong continuation trend in the market. When we see a gapping Marubazu candle, it signifies a strong buyer or seller presence in the market, depending on whether the candle is bullish or bearish. A bullish Marubazu candle, which is fully filled with no wicks, opens at the low and closes at the high. This indicates that buyers were in control throughout the entire trading session and were willing to buy at every price point up to the close. Conversely, a bearish Marubazu candle opens at the high and closes at the low, showing that sellers dominated the session. The gap itself is key to the Marubazu gapping pattern. It occurs when there is no overlap in the trading range between two consecutive Marubazu candles, which could either be both bullish, both bearish, or one of each. This gap is a strong indicator that the prevailing trend, whether up or down, is likely to continue due to the momentum demonstrated by these gaps and the strong buying or selling pressure they represent. Understanding the Marubazu gapping pattern is important for traders because it can help them to make informed decisions. By recognizing this pattern, traders can identify potential entry and exit points based on the continuation of a trend. However, it's also crucial for traders to consider other market conditions and indicators to confirm the signals provided by the Marubazu gapping pattern before making trading decisions. Identifying the Marubazu gapping involves recognizing specific patterns within candlestick charts that are indicative of a continuation in the market trend. A Marubazu candle is a strong indicator on its own, characterized by a long body with little to no shadows or wicks, signifying that the opening and closing prices are near the high and low of the day, respectively for a bullish Marubazu, or near the low and high for a bearish Marubazu. When we talk about Marubazu gapping, it refers to a situation where there is a gap between two Marubazu candles. This gap, combined with the strong indication of buying or selling pressure from the Marubazu candles, suggests a powerful drive in the market, reinforcing the existing trend. For instance, in a bullish trend, the appearance of a gapping upward followed by a bullish marubazu indicates that buying pressure is not only strong but likely to continue pushing prices up. Conversely, in a bearish trend, a gapping downward between bearish marubazu candles suggests an intensification of selling pressure. To identify this pattern accurately, one looks for two consecutive marubazu candles separated by a gap. These can be a clear sign that the current trend is expected to continue. It is important for traders to notice these gaps and the type of marubazu candles forming to make strategic decisions. This pattern underscores the momentum in the market and provides insights into the psychological state of the market participants, reinforcing the continuation of the current trend. The marubazu gapping is a specific pattern in the study of market movement that focuses on the appearance of gapping marubazu candles, which are instrumental in signaling the continuation of a trend. To understand this concept, one must first grasp what a marubazu candlestick is. It represents a strong price move in a single direction without wicks, indicating that buyers or sellers were in full control during the entire trading period. When these candles gap or appear with a space between them and the preceding candles, it is indicative of strong market sentiment either to buy or sell, depending on the direction of the gap. Deciphering market sentiment involves identifying and understanding these patterns amidst the daily fluctuations of market prices. By recognizing a gapping marubazu, investors can evaluate the strength of the ongoing trend. For instance, a gapping upward marubazu would suggest strong buying interest, potentially indicating that the upward trend might continue. Conversely, a gapping downward marubazu hints at a strong selling interest, suggesting a possible continuation of a downward trend. This analysis is critical for investors aiming to align with the market's direction. By incorporating knowledge of such patterns into their strategy, investors can make more informed decisions about when to enter or exit a position based on the perceived strength and direction of market trends. This method contributes to a more disciplined and structured approach to market analysis, facilitating better investment outcomes. The marubazu gapping pattern is a compelling indicator in the world of technical analysis that points towards the continuation of a current trend. This pattern is defined by the presence of gapping marubazu candles, which are unique because they do not have shadows. In other words, their open and close prices are at the extreme ends of the trading range. This characteristic signifies strong buying or selling pressure, depending on whether the candle is bullish or bearish. When discussing the nature of this pattern as a continuation of force, it's essential to understand that it serves as a confirmation that the prevailing trend is likely to persist. The gap between marubazu candles, which refers to the price difference with no trading in between, adds to the momentum of the trend. For instance, in a bullish trend, a gap up followed by a bullish marubazu suggests that buyers are in full control and the price is expected to move higher. Conversely, in a bearish trend, a gap down followed by a bearish marubazu indicates strong selling pressure with the expectation that prices will continue to fall. The marubazu gapping pattern, due to its nature, underscores the momentum behind the trend, making it a vital tool for traders who seek to capitalize on the continuation of market movements. Understanding this pattern helps in making informed decisions regarding entry and exit points in trades, emphasizing the momentum effectively captured by the gapping marubazu candles. Confirming the signal in the context of marubazu Gapping involves looking for specific patterns and indicators after the appearance of a Marubazu candle. A Marubazu candle is a strong signal on its own, characterized by a large body that extends from the opening to the closing price without any shadows indicating the high and low prices for the period. This suggests a strong buying or selling pressure throughout the trading period. When this type of candle is followed by a gap in the price chart, it can serve as a continuation pattern, suggesting that the current trend is likely to persist. To confirm this signal, one should observe the following candlesticks to see if they continue to move in the direction of the gap. An upward gap after a bullish Marubazu, for example, followed by additional bullish candlesticks, would reinforce the continuation of an upward trend. Conversely, a downward gap after a bearish Marubazu, followed by more bearish candlesticks, would suggest the continuation of a downward trend. It is also important to consider the volume of trades during this pattern. Increased volume during and immediately after the Marubazu and gapping suggests stronger conviction in the current market direction, providing further confirmation of the trend. Finally, although the Marubazu gapping pattern is a strong signal on its own, it is always recommended to complement this analysis with other indicators and tools to validate the trend and manage risk effectively. This holistic approach will help in making more informed investment decisions. The Marubazu gapping is a continuation pattern that signals the ongoing direction of the market trend through the appearance of gapping Marubazu candles. Marubazu candles, characterized by a large body with little to no wicks, indicate strong buying or selling pressure. When these candles form with a gap between them, it emphasizes a potential continuation of the prevailing trend. To understand the reliability of the Marubazu gapping pattern, it is essential to consider several factors. Firstly, the presence of a gap itself is a significant market move, showing an immediate shift in market sentiment from one period to the next. Secondly, the Marubazu candle's lack of wicks indicates a period of trading wherein the open and close prices are very close to the high and low of the session, suggesting strong conviction in the direction of the market. However, traders and analysts often look for confirmation following the Marubazu gapping pattern before making decisions. This could be in the form of another candlestick pattern or indicators like volume or moving averages to ensure that the strong sentiment indicated by the Marubazu gapping is likely to continue. The reliability of the Marubazu gapping as a continuation pattern can be influenced by the market context in which it appears, including the underlying trend's strength and volume changes. Typically, higher reliability is associated with patterns that occur with significant volume and in the direction of the prevailing trend. In summary, while the Marubazu gapping pattern can be a powerful indicator of the continuation of a trend, it is most effective when used in conjunction with other market analysis tools to confirm the overall market sentiment and directional movement. Marubazu gapping is a concept in technical analysis that signals the continuation of a trend through specific candlestick patterns. These patterns are characterized by gapping Marubazu candles, which are single, long body candles without shadows or with very short shadows, indicating a strong movement in one direction. The gap refers to the space between two candlesticks where no trading has taken place, emphasizing the strength of the current trend. In the context of synergy with other technical analysis tools, Marubazu gapping patterns can significantly benefit from the use of additional indicators and analytical methods to confirm trend directions and strengths. This includes moving averages, which can help identify the trend direction, volume indicators, which can confirm the strength behind a price movement, and momentum oscillators, such as the Relative Strength Index, RSI, which assess overbought or oversold conditions. Integrating Marubazu gapping patterns with these tools allows investors and traders to have a more comprehensive analysis. For instance, a gapping Marubazu candle that occurs with high trading volume and in alignment with a long-term moving average can further confirm the likelihood of trend continuation. Similarly, a Marubazu pattern appearing in an overbought or oversold territory, as indicated by momentum oscillators, may suggest a strong continuation potential, provided the market conditions align. In summary, while Marubazu gapping itself provides important clues about market sentiment and potential trend continuations, its effectiveness is greatly enhanced when used in tandem with other technical analysis tools. This combination allows for a richer, more nuanced understanding of market dynamics, leading to more informed trading decisions. Navigating pitfalls in the context of Marubazu gapping, which is a continuation pattern featuring gapping Marubazu candles, requires a cautious approach. The Marubazu candles indicate a strong market move in a particular direction without showing wicks, meaning the opening and closing prices are at the extreme ends of the trading range. However, being successful with this pattern involves understanding and mitigating potential risks. First, recognize the importance of volume. High trading volume supports the validity of the gap and the continuation signal. A gap on low volume might not sustain the move, indicating a potential pitfall where traders might be caught in a false signal. Second, consider the broader market context. Even a perfect Marubazu gapping formation can falter in an unfavorable market environment. It is crucial to analyze overall market trends and ensure they align with the pattern's direction for increased reliability. Third, set clear stop loss levels. Given the strong moves associated with Marubazu gaps, the market can quickly turn against a position. Establishing predefined points for cutting losses helps to manage risk efficiently. Lastly, patience is key. Wait for the pattern to fully form and confirm its direction before taking a position. Premature entry can lead to misinterpreting the market's direction, increasing the risk of entering a trade based on incomplete information. In summary, successfully navigating the Marubazu gapping pattern involves a combination of volume analysis, contextual market evaluation, disciplined risk management, and patience for pattern confirmation. These steps help in mitigating risks and capitalizing on the opportunities that Marubazu gapping patterns can offer. In the context of Marubazu gapping, which is a continuation pattern featuring gapping Marubazu candles, the strategic applications are integral for traders aiming to make informed decisions. Marubazu candles are a specific candlestick pattern without shadows, indicating strong conviction in price movement, either upward or downward. When these candlesticks gap, meaning there is a visible space or discontinuity between the close of one candle and the open of the next, it signals a continuation of the existing trend with increased momentum. For traders, the strategic importance lies in recognizing these patterns early to align their trades with the prevailing trend. A gap up in a bullish market or a gap down in a bearish market, accompanied by a Marubazu candle, strengthens the case for continuation of the trend. Traders might employ strategies such as entering trades in the direction of the gap shortly after its formation, as this could indicate the start of a strong trend continuation. Moreover, setting stop losses just on the opposite side of the gap can provide a risk management technique. This is because a reversal back through the gap may indicate the weakening or end of the trend. Finally, understanding the volume associated with the gapping Marubazu candles can offer additional confirmation. Higher trading volume suggests stronger market consensus about the price direction, making the continuation pattern more reliable. In a concise and engaging manner, it is paramount for traders to monitor these patterns closely and leverage them within a broader strategy that considers market context, volume, and other technical indicators for maximizing trading efficacy. Through the strategic application of recognizing gapping Marubazu candles within the correct market conditions, traders can improve their decision-making process, aligning their actions with the anticipated market movements to enhance their trading outcomes. Marubazu gapping is a technical analysis concept that involves the observation of a specific candlestick pattern within the financial markets. This pattern is a continuation pattern, which suggests that the prevailing trend is expected to continue. A Marubazu candle is characterized by a full body with little to no shadows or wicks, indicating a clear directional move during the candle's formation. When we explore variations within this concept, we delve into different ways that the Marubazu candles can gap away from previous price action, further signaling the strength of the current trend. In variations of Marubazu gapping, traders look for gaps between the Marubazu candle and the previous candles. This gap can either be upward or downward, depending on the trend direction. An upward gap in an uptrend or a downward gap in a downtrend might reinforce the continuation signal. This pattern often commands attention because it combines the strong directional move evidenced by a Marubazu candle with the volatility implied by the gap. Together, these elements suggest sustained momentum in the prevailing trend direction. To understand these variations better, imagine observing a chart where the price action has been steadily climbing. Suddenly, there's a gap up from the previous day's close, and the day's entire price action forms a large candle with no shadows, indicating that buyers were in total control throughout the session. This scenario would be a bullish variation of the Marubazu gapping pattern, suggesting that the upward trend is likely to persist. Similarly, for a bearish trend, a gap down followed by a full-bodied candle with no shadows indicates strong selling pressure and suggests that the downtrend is likely to continue. Understanding these patterns and their variations can be crucial for traders looking to capitalize on the continuation of trends. It offers a clear visual cue that the current trend has strong momentum, potentially aiding in decision making for entering or exiting trades.